Heart attacks are caused by the block of coronary arteries by a blood clot. Thus, it obstructs the flow of a particular segment of the heart and stops the supply and oxygen supply of that part, and so the muscles of that particular segment starts dying. This is cause heart attack. And in the chronic cases, there is gradual deposition of cholesterol plaque, and this obstructs the coronary arteries causing heart attack.